Hi guys, my name is Mohit Kishore. He is my friend Sudhir, working as an NRI officer.
Hi there.
Hi Mohit.
Could you please tell me about your profession?
Actually, my profession is engineering officer. I did many events and hard work to get this job. Actually, I'm working mostly in the working in the medical at the top of the seas, and I face many problems when doing this job.
Who is your inspiration?
Actually, my inspiration is my elder brother. But from Cheyur, I have passion to join the Navy, and he has given training me to join the Navy.
Oh, that's a very fantastic.
Thank you.
Any suggestions for upcoming youngsters?
Actually, to the even youngsters, even once can work in the senior services to do work in their entire life.
Why you want to decide to become a Navy officer?
To be an Indian officer, I can prove myself to be a leader of policy, to maintain a group of people, how they can control and how can they maintain their enemies, just in a difficult and enemy situations. So I am grateful for being an Indian officer.
From where, when did you decide to become an Navy officer?
From Jaipur place, I decided to join the Navy. Actually, I gather many events in the Army, so I can decide to join the Navy. I like most of the Indian Navy to work in the seas and ships, so I decided to join.
How the experience is this?
This experience is good sometimes, but it's too hard. Tough conditions is there while during the work test. Sometimes you have worked at night, doing like this. It is too hard. Even if we get some tough things already there.